So we're going to take these points that we have and move them two to the right and one down. And then we'll be able to draw our new curve. And along with that, our asymptote, instead of being close to the...
Oh my God.